from the fact that this is a great book, it's a new book, etc., etc., I think it is also a hat trick because it's the third book in a literary journey, and I think that you deserve a round of applause or something like that. It's not easy to do a third book. I think at Rupa we have the opportunity to publish about 150 to 180 books a year. Each book for us is special. We publish in categories of fiction, non-fiction, etc. But this is not a rara moment for Rupa. This, I think, is a very special moment because there are few books that we as publishers can pick up from our publishing list across the year and devote a certain degree of time, energy, effort and money to promote them and go all out. And these books are ones that we believe in more than the others. These are books and authors that we believe in more than the others, and these are brands that we want to build. And I am delighted to mention that Suchita, Malik is one of those brands at Rupa that we'd like to sort of take forward, and the third book and the books after that are definitely indicative of that belief in your writing. So it's been a privilege to publish you, and I'm hopeful that we'll take this on. I do understand that it was mentioned that you know, this book is a woman extraordinaire, the three women, stories about them. But I think this is not a story about three women. This is a story about one woman. This is a story about Suchita Malik. And I think my focus as a publisher is about her art and the protagonist. Simply because you can write about different subjects, you can write about different stories, there can be many plots. But I think there has to be a common thread of dedication. I think Suchita mentioned taking out time every day, putting pen to paper is not an easy task. It's a very romantic thought.